Humbly we adore thee, Christ Redeemer King. Thou art Lord of heaven, thou to whom we sing. God the mighty, thou hast come, bearing gifts of grace. Son of Adam, still thou art Savior to our race. Jesus, Lord, we thank thee for this wondrous bread. In our land thou dwellest, by thee we are fed. We who share this mystery in thee are made one. Every act we offer thee in thy name is done. Thou who died to save us, livest as our light. Though our eyes are blinded, yet our faith gives sight. Christ, do thou be merciful, Lamb for sinners slain. We in grief confess our guilt, cleanse our souls from stain.
Good evening, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, and welcome to our holy hour as we bring our intentions, our prayers before the Lord. We want to add to these intentions the 13,000 cases today and the total number that have died in our country, more than 26,000. We pray for the recovery of the sick and also the end of this pandemic. We also lift up our public health care facilities, especially we pray that the utilization rate of our ICU beds will decrease now at 70%, and 8 states registering over 75% capacity. We pray for our dedicated, selfless frontliners, medical personnel, volunteers, for their physical and mental health, as well as the health of their family and loved ones, for their willingness to serve in other states that are critical. We also pray for the vaccination program that is underway, especially those states that have very low rates of vaccination. We pray that the most in need of protection will receive their vaccines. We pray for children that the vaccines they receive will be effective and safe against the virus. We pray for families that are suffering, that are desperate, that have lost hope, have lost jobs, that we Malaysians will respond to their cry and be generous and give whatever assistance we can. For our students who are going back to school in stages from next week. We pray that they will have a positive experience and remain safe as they continue with their education. We remember all that are sick, especially we remember Emeritus Murphy, Father Lawrence Chua of Bintulu, Father Jean-Claude, as well as all others who have requested us to remember them in prayer. We bring all these petitions that are in our hearts to this time, this holy hour, asking the Lord to grant all our petitions.
Thank you.
down in adoration, falling. This great sacrament we hail. Ancient times have long departed. Newer rites of grace prevail. Faith for all defects supplying, whether feeble senses fail. Glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Honor, might, and praise addressing, while eternal ages run. Equal praise to thee confessing, who proceeds from both as one.
You have given them bread from heaven,
having in itself all delight.
Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, that we may so venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be the holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
My dear brothers and sisters, thank you for joining us for this 1 hour with the Lord. As some states reopen beginning tomorrow, moving into Phase 3, we pray that each one of you will continue to observe all the protocols and keep safe. And as the churches get ready to reopen in the coming weeks, I urge all of us, all of you, to also prepare yourselves, as the parish response team prepares to observe, to ensure all the SOPs are in place. And so keep ready to look out for upcoming notices as we prepare ourselves to reopen our churches. Good night and God bless.
Oh, salutare.